I'm the one that does the scaring. What is there to be scared of?